As a professor, it pains me to assign homework, depriving my hardworking students of the liberty which is so dear to all of us. But suppose we should have thought of that before becoming professors, shouldn't we?
When a student's not engaged in his assignment,
his assignment,
or preparing for a project or exam, in his hobbies or his quest for self-refinement, he'll cavort rather than stay at home and cram. Though the pupil'd rather catch up with his mother, and compete the paper only just begun, or take one consideration with another. A professor's lot is not a happy one.
When our pedagogic duties to be done, a professor's lot is not a happy one.
Enterprising learner's not a learning. When the theorist of postulating strings. She'd prefer to say desires she's been yearning. Or to hear the merry campanile's rings. Oh, and feelings with difficulty smother. When our pedagogic duties to be done. Or take one consideration with another. A professor's lot is not a happy one.
When our pedagogic duties to be done, a professor's lot is not a happy one.